in every box and bag.
With a lot of great nutritious food.
Is a gift for the entire family to enjoy, especially for Kim Myers and her kids.
I have a 10, a 8, a 9, a 6, and a 1.
All but one goes to Union Hill Elementary School in High Point, the same place where 120 families were handpicked, including Myers, to receive much needed help from this mobile food pantry.
It's hard working on one income. It's hard with 5 kids.
Myers says it's an everyday battle to provide food. It's this struggle that made Carl Vierling with Greater High Point Food Alliance join forces.
We're sitting in a food desert right now.
Vierling partnered with Second Harvest Food Bank of Northwest North Carolina, Food Lion, Hendricks Automotive Group, and their care team, along with Union Hill Elementary School.
We couldn't make it happen without all of those partners.
He says it's a group effort to help end hunger in this region of High Point. Vierling says the biggest issue is when kids don't have nutritious food when they leave school.
No, it's not going to meet all the need. But it's 120 families that weren't going to get food like this before.
However, what's more concerning for Clyde Fitzgerald is kids going hungry during a school break.
Because they're not in school to get those meals.
Fitzgerald says these boxes full of food is a starting point to address hunger and health. A call for help to make sure not a single child doesn't grow up strong and healthy.
We don't think anyone should be hungry, certainly not a child.
As each shopping cart is filled up and taken to the car, these families can now enjoy multiple dinners for the next few days without worrying.
This is real big. It's going to help out a whole lot. It helped fill the refrigerator and the cabinets up.
In High Point, Michael Polarchi, Fox 8 News.